Hello, this is just going to be a little video covering some Avon respirator or gas mask filters that are being currently sold on eBay in the UK by One Stop Cop Shop, I believe. CSP_CAT is the username. And they're in date. They range from like 2023 to 2027. It's kind of random, whatever you get. But they come in a vacuum sealed plastic canister like this. You might be able to see the date. It might be kind of partially scrubbed off, like this particular one. I've got some that do show the dates. Most of them do. And I wrote it on because it's kind of worn off since I've had this filter. And since I was a little confused when I first got it, I opened one to, like, because I wanted to try it, make sure that they were okay. So I'm going to give you the benefit of the experience I've had if you plan on leaving yours closed. So, as we look on the plastic around the outside, here is a lid. And there's one part which will kind of poke out and poke down. There's nowhere else that it does this. So, what I did was I figured I was going to pull on that to try and, like, crimp the lid off, like pull it off. And I ended up snapping this thing and finding out I was very wrong. So, what you do is you lift this a little bit, but you twist it anti-clockwise or counterclockwise like that. So, if we lift this like that, turn it, then we can pull it off. And the interesting thing is, I think you can only put this back on in the very specific place where it works. So if you want to put the lid back on, you need to put it on in the same place, kind of turn it clockwise a bit, pull this out and see if it turns. If it doesn't turn, you got it in the wrong place. You've got to try a different place. So then, no, that's the wrong place as well. That's the wrong place. And this place, that one turns. So, on this particular one, it'll only go on right there. So, you pull it off, and this is what you see. This is vacuum sealed. As you can see, it's kind of sunk inwards, which means whenever you have a canister which is vacuum sealed, it's going to last longer because there's even less of anything in there that's going to interact with the filter. So I have written on here so that I've got a covered area that can't get accidentally wiped off with the actual date I did that. And here we have a sticker, hopefully yours should have this, showing you how to get this off. So, on the lid, it comes on the opposite side with like a partially sharp kind of abrupt stop. And as you can see, it kind of goes down to a thin wedge right here. Let me see if I can zoom in on this. Right here. It's kind of like a knife, but it's obviously, it's not sharp, it's just, it gives it a bit more of a defined point to help it puncture. Okay, so, what you do, so you pulled the little tab up, you've turned it anti-clockwise, you've pulled it off, now you get this sharp part of the lid, and you dig that into this to perforate it, to pierce it, like this. Maybe you just heard that hissing. That is the vacuum seal evacuating, well, actually letting in air. So as you can see now, I've ripped it by just like using this as kind of a knife, digging it in, kind of scooping it along. So now I can get into this. Okay, so let's see what we have. We have a little bit of foam, which acts as some shock-absorbing padding on the top, which is very good. Then the actual filter comes out. Now, thing to note about this is when you're not using this, put this cap back on and put the little open flap here so it's nicely over the Avon logo. When you go to use this filter, you pull this off. This is not a twist, so you'll twist it forever. You just literally like give a slight twist and yank it off. So this is the filter that's open, and it has a concave shape, which means if you try and put this on a respirator that doesn't have adequate space, you won't be able to screw it all the way in, because as you can see, I'm gripping the very base of it, and you can see that if you don't have much room, you're not going to be able to screw it in past here. So these work great with Avon respirators. You can just about use it with the Israeli civilian. That works in my experience. So you just pull the cap off, save this and this, and you yank this one off like that. And these ones have a sensor for humidity. So the more you use it, the more this sensor is going to be taking in the air and the humidity, and that helps to let you know when the filter should be replaced. I've had one of these open for about over a year now, and I haven't used it very often, and I've just kept this plastic little cap on it, like that, and kept that on it when I'm not using it, or I'll leave this one on, but then I'll screw this into the respirator and leave that, and it's still not gone blue. Like, when this expires, that middle part should turn blue. So these last a long time, and filters like this last longer than you expect. I've spoken to military people and heard from military people that have given me quotes of like 5 days, 7 days of actual solid use in a suspect environment. So these will last you a while. And the guys who are selling them on eBay are selling them in either packs of two or three, four I should say, two or four. And on the filter itself, it is inscribed what the expiry is. So I was right when I originally wrote this down on the packaging, 2023-ish. I was reasonably sure it was a 2023, and I'm right. So there you go. That's what these filters are. I will quickly dig out my respirator and show it to you with it in. So, here is my twin one. Actually, let's do something interesting here. This is my existing one, where I lost the red cap and I used a different cap. So let's put both of these on at the same time. So, we'll put the new one, in. That off. Right, so that's what it looks like with one. And as you can see on the Avon respirators, the port area kind of sticks out and kind of, it's almost conical kind of, it like shrinks as it goes out. And that's why these filters can actually fit, because you can see it stays close to the respirator. So that's why they're good. Okay. So let's undo my existing one that I've had open for over a year. And just to show it to you, that's what it looks like after a year of partial use now and then for DIY, and it's been sealed when not used. Definitely not blue. So let me unscrew the removable secondary speech transmitter. Screw in this. And that's what the respirator looks like with two filters installed. Come on, focus. There we go. Two filters that are designed for Avon respirators. Like I said, that doesn't mean you can't use it with other brands, but you'd have to check first, because you can't guarantee that the concave kind of shape will definitely match with something else. You have to try it and find out. But anyway, that's these filters. They're really good. They're really well priced. So if you are looking for valid, good, in-date, well-branded CBRN filters or NBC filters, I recommend these. So there you go. Please like, subscribe, and I'll see you on whatever the next video is on. Thank you.